Hi, Langlade students and staff. Happy New Year and welcome back. I hope everyone had a great week as we jump back into school and get to learn new things and spend special time together. I have to show you the prizes for this month, and I think we have some things that kids are going to be pretty excited about. First of all, we have a puzzle set. It comes with four different puzzles, and then a size small Langlade shirt. So I don't have a different size for that. So if you wear a bigger than a size small, you'd either have to give it to somebody else or maybe not pick this prize to try and win. The next one I have is a pack of three shirts. Now these are all extra large, so these are gonna be like for the bigger kids, fourth and fifth grade. And then it comes with three Who Was or Who Is books. Who Was Anne Frank, Who Was Rosa Parks, and Who Is Malala Yousaf. I don't know how to say her last name and I don't wanna pronounce it wrong, but she is extremely inspirational and really made a difference for women in the Middle East. So three really great books. Then we have two family games, King's Corner and Quick, some games that you can play with your family. Up next, this is awesome. Look at this, it's a train set. Isn't that cool? Someone's gonna have a lot of fun with that. Then we have a fun little stuffed animal, and it comes with this monkey package. There's stickers in here, there's a keychain, there's like a monkey fan, so just kind of fun stuff. And then the last thing, I think people are going to like this guy. It's an Olaf stuffed animal. So both of these are in their bags yet. We're going to leave it that way so that they're ready to go for the winter. Earn those Roars tickets. And let's have just a truly awesome January. It might seem crazy what I'm about to do.
Sunshine, she's here. that's what you want to do.
You're preaching to the choir.
I've been here at Langlade now. I'm on my 8th year, and a fun fact about me is that I used to run marathons, and I ran the very first CellCom marathon here in Green Bay, and we got to run right through Lambeau Field.
The animal of the week is the blue-ringed octopus.
This is the sign for octopus.
The blue-ringed octopus is a very shy octopus that lives around Australia. It is only the size of a golf ball, so it's easy to miss. But yet, this is one of the deadliest animals on the planet. They are typically a brownish color, but when they feel threatened, their rings glow in this beautiful blue color. If you should see one, you should definitely stay away from it. They have two kinds of venom in them. There's one venom that is to kill their prey, and the other is for defense. But the one that's for defense is very dangerous. In fact, one blue-ringed octopus has enough poison in it to kill 26 adults, all within a few minutes. It's pretty common for a couple people to be bitten every year. However, most of the time the victim gets help before they have any long-term consequences, simply by getting help from a hospital. The victims will begin to feel the effects of a bite within a few minutes. So it's really important that they get help. They are really just a fascinating creature because they're tiny, but once again, they're very mighty and they're so pretty. So this is one that you would definitely want to admire from afar, but very interesting to learn about.